Welcome back, everybody. So someone emailed me this question. My girlfriend asked me what I wanted, for Christmas. To be honest, I am bored with our sex life. And what I really want is for her to let me have sex with another woman. Is there anything wrong with me asking her to gift me with a hall pass for Christmas? Jesus. Yes. Yes, there is something wrong with that, okay? Because there are other alternatives to simply getting a hall pass to be with another woman if your sex life isn't what you want it to be. How about before you ask for a hall pass, you work on your sex life. You do the hard work with her, without her, whatever it is, to improve the quality of your sex life. And you never know, she may not be happy with the kind of sex you're giving either. She may be just as bored as you are. And maybe the way that you two can bless each other is to, you know, talk to someone who has expertise in spicing up the sex. Monkey sex. I don't know where I get this from, but anyway. No, you can't have, it's not for me to decide, but you can't have a hall pass. The way you fix something is not by breaking it. The way you bring something together is not by doing something that's gonna rip the two of you apart. And you having sex with someone else, it's not gonna have any good bearing on the relationship that you are already in. Don't run from your problems. Now, I understand that sex is important and people love to have it. It's a gift from God, in spite of what you learned in that church you go to. Sex is a gift from God. It's a very wonderful thing. But it's not everything. And what I'm challenging you to consider and understand that if everything else that this woman does checks all your boxes and the one thing she doesn't do well is sex, are you really willing to give that up or put that in jeopardy because of the 20% she can't do well? It's like the 80-20 rule, right? Person gives you 80% of what you want and you chase after the 20% that they don't give you, only to discover that when you get to 20%, that's all they got. Now you're missing all the 80. Work on your sex life together. Find new ways to discover your sexualities together. That's the work of relationship, and that's what makes it hard. If it were easy, there'd be no divorce in this country. It's hard because it's hard. And a hall pass is not gonna help you. Because when you go home, after you've done sleeping with somebody down the hall, it's still gonna be the same woman that you left. And just so we're clear, you're still gonna be the same man who went down the hall. How about we try to get better? How about we try to improve before we run from the things that seem too much to bear?